If there's one god you don't want to get steamed up, it's Hades.
Cause he had an evil plan.
He ran the underworld, but thought the dead were dull and uncouth. He was as mean as he was ruthless, and that's the gospel truth.
Just let me know the instant the fates arrive.
Oh, they're here!
What? The fates are here and you didn't tell me?!
We are worms! Worthless worms!
Memo to me, maim you after my meeting.
Darling, hold that mortal's thread of life good and tight.
Ladies, I am so sorry that I'm...
Late. We knew you would be.
We know everything.
Past, present, and future indoor plumbing. It's gonna be big.
Great. Anyway, see, ladies, I was at this party and I lost track
of... We know!
I know you know. So, here's the deal. Zeus, Mr. High and Mighty, Mr. Hey You, get off of my cloud. Now he has a bouncing
baby brat. We know!
I know!
You know. I know. I got it. I got the concept. So, let me just ask. Is this kid gonna mess up my hostile takeover bid or what? What do you think?
No, you don't. We're not supposed to reveal the future.
Ladies, please. My fate is in your lovely hands.
In 18 years, precisely, the planets will align ever so nicely.
Aye, verse. Aye.
The time to act will be at hand. Unleash the Titans, you monstrous band.
Good.
Then the once proud Zeus will finally fall, and you, Hades, will rule all!
Yes, Hades rules!
A word of caution to this tale.
Excuse me?
Should Hercules fight, you will fail.
Fine, I'm fine. Pain? Panic? Got a little riddle for you. How do you kill a god?
I do not know!
You can't! They're immortal?
Bingo! They're immortal! So, first you gotta turn the little sunspot...
mortal.